My name is Ferdinand, and I'm making a video for a viewer. Apparently he has a problem with getting more towers onto more planets, or I guess just making unlimited towers and unlimited cities. So I guess I'll make this video as short as I can here. Start with this. Alright, so last time I showed you how to use T engine, which was pretty nice. I like that. Subscribe and whatnot. So first thing you do is you place the colony down, obviously. There we go. Alright. So for the viewer, as you can see on a tier 1 planet, you can't make anything, right? Because this terror score is too low, right? So you gotta get the terror score up. Now, you could use, Staff of Life. You could use this to get tier 3 instantly. But, what I'm gonna do is that I'm going to show you how to do it without the staff, because the staff is kind of hard to get. You kind of have to have a beefy fleet to do that. Alright, so here's what you gotta do. You have to go click this here, and basically this ecosystem needs a small plant of any kind and a medium plant of any kind. And then it needs 2 herbivores, 1 carnivore, and boom, tier 1 will be enabled. So I'm gonna go do that real quick. So now that I got the plants, I have to now get this circle highlighted. So as you can see, the circle's kinda eh. Yeah, no, it's not even a tier 1, so I gotta put the new ones down. It'll unlock the second phase, which I have no creatures, so I have to go get some. Alright, I'm back. Now, I got some herbivores placed out. One herbivore, now another species, now a carnivore, planet. So now our colonies can actually breathe the air here. Right here. So now there's no circle here, right? So now you can put one of these turrets down. It'll say the terror score is too low, so pretty much one is not enough. One terror score is not enough. If you want as many turrets as you want, you're gonna have to make a tier 3, and I'll show you that. So instead of expensive, so if you don't have the money, that's alright, you can put a few down. Now these cost a lot, but I'll tell you it'll be even better than these. If you want the fence, you can sell for the Uber turret. It's pretty useful. It can never be destroyed. And it's like a portable laser. It will go around the planet and it will kill pretty much anything that comes in its path. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, subscribe. Doing this to the viewer after too. I'm always happy to help the players in this fucking ancient game. yeah, you have a good day.